I'm Lisa Myers, and I'm a St. Augustine artist, and I do large abstract expressionism, I would have to say. My style varies. I go from total abstraction to abstraction, but with a hard edge. When I do my really hard edge abstracts, I come in, I have no idea what I'm going to paint, and I start with a line. And I just draw the line and see where it takes me. And then I go back in. And then it's really more of a color study and a painting exercise that I do. When I come in to do my total abstraction, I start with pencils and making marks on either a canvas or a sheet of paper. And then I come in with paint. And here again, I don't know where I'm going, but I don't have to stay within the lines. I started painting 3 years ago after a bike accident, and I was told I couldn't drive for 6 months. So I said to my husband, if I got to be in this house for 6 months, I'm going to start painting. And he looked at me like I was crazy. He still looks at me like I'm crazy, but I found that I just love the work, and I get excited to get up and paint every day. The painting has really given me a purpose and gives me something to look forward to when I get up every morning. It's also opened me up to looking at things and with a different eye. So that's really been exciting for me at my age, to have a whole nother way of seeing things and experiencing things. If you'd like to check out some more of my work, please visit my website, laartinc.com. And the prices are up there. If you'd also like to come by my studio, you can give me a call. I have my number up on the website, and come by and have a visit.